Hey guys, in this video I will show you how to import products from Cjdropshipping to your Shopify store using Importify. So first, visit any Cjdropshipping product page you would like to import and then click on the red Add button. The Importify editor window will be open up. You can edit the title, the description, and the pricing. You can also link the product to a specific collection on Shopify. Once you are done, click on the Add to your Shopify button and wait while Importify import the product. Once you get a success message, you have three options to check your product. Let's click on the view. And that's the imported product on our Shopify store. Thank you for watching this video.